Workers in struggle for the emancipation of the working class.
Working women in struggle for equal rights at work, society, and life.
Para mí, la FCM, si ustedes, que son la juventud y los que están, no entienden que tienen que mantenerse firmes y unidos para avanzar. Nosotros hemos logrado la unidad aquí con el resto del movimiento sindical para cosas fundamentales, pero nunca hemos renunciado a que somos FCM.
Capitalism, since its first steps, saw in women and children's hands a hidden power.
More delicate hands and moves, perfectly fitted for the machines, perfectly fitted for its holy goal. More profit, more intensification of the exploitation.
Same work with men, but an equal pay. The perfect victim in their hand for greater profit. Since its first steps, put in the front line of its demands the equality of men and women at work, society, and inside the movement itself.
Oh,
WFTU was the first to call upon women and men for joint class-oriented struggles against the capitalist exploitation in the aggression of monopolies. The WFTU and its affiliates were the first ones to appoint female cadres to important positions within the life and activity of trade unions with substantial and not decorative roles.
Inspired confidence, the championers of unemployment are women. This is a big problem for World Federation of Trade Unions and for class-oriented trade union movement.
World Federation of Trade Unions. 73 years of struggle for the unity of the working class without origin, sex, race, language or religion discrimination. At the same time, due to wars and imperialist intervention, the consequences for the women, for the innocent people, have been very strong. For example, according to the United Nations official data, more than 74% of the refugees in the Arab region, because of the war in Syria, Lebanon, Yemen, etc., have been women. In addition, a year and a half ago, United Nations published that more than two-thirds of people who can't read and write, who are illiterate, more than two-thirds are women.
This is the situation. This is the picture. This is the real picture. This is not war. This is the picture. This is the situation.
The 45 was born in parricide, strengthened and became guide with red pantera and bright sun, with solidarity and internationalism as gun. Your hug as sea, the workers' calls from Africa, America, women and men for their goals. Class action became famous song in Latin America, Europe, Middle East, journeyed long, unites blacks and whites against exploitation for a different society with class orientation. Viva la FSAM anticapitalista. imperialista.